We have a great team here.
Complete turnkey solution for our customers.
At Regency Plastics, we design, engineer, and manufacture technical blow molded products.
We have in-house tooling design and build. We use a technical blow molding software to optimize part design. And we have well over 100 years of technical experience in this business.
Industries include automotive, lawn and garden, ag and construction. We produce products such as HVAC assemblies. We do structural and seating, air intake assemblies, reservoirs such as depth tanks, coolant or surge overflow tanks.
We deal with complicated part geometries our competitors normally shy away from. Complicated parting lines, core movements, and actions in tools that most people can't design.
The part I'm holding is an air intake for a big automotive company, right? Complex assembly that came to us, and with the challenge of integrating the tuners and resonators on this part, along with the complicated injection process to form the convoluted duct and the cuff. So there's six infrared welds on this part, so we had to design energy directors to accommodate all that. Yeah, we do about 200,000 parts a year, been very successful.
From an equipment standpoint, we run machine sizes from a half pound all the way up to a 35 pound double, and we use a number of different resins, including polypropylene, polyethylenes, nylon, TPOs, and other engineered resins.
Well, blow molding simulation software is important because it saves time and money. Quite often we can skip prototype tools and engineering changes down the road based on the analysis and the feedback that we get from our software.
I'm proud to work at Regency Plastics because we are at the cutting edge of technology and we never turn away from the challenge.
Our customers like working with us because we're responsive, we work together as a team, we take our job seriously, and they get to know us on a personal level.
Our engineering department is very responsive, our quotes are competitive, and that we are able to help their engineering team solve problems.
We have great support from our upper management. And to be quite honest, we make all of our commitments, and that's important to us and our customers.